This is how our Christmas tube dinner went.